set three tunes from Ireland. The first one is called The Humours of Ballyloughlin, and then we'll go to the Cliffs of Moher, and then the Farewell to Erin. And so the first two are jigs, and the second, the third one is a reel. Do you know the difference between jigs and reels? What's the difference between jigs and reels?
3/4, 4/4 time.
Yes, exactly. 6/8 and 4/4, 2/4 time. Yeah, exactly. But the way that they, apparently in Irish primary schools they teach it is that jigs are rashers and sausages, rashers and sausages, rashers and sausages, and reels are black and decker, black and decker, black and decker, black and decker. And I thought it was a great way to explain jigs and reels. So if anybody fancies either jigging or reeling, then feel free. But yeah, introducing the governor to James Patrick Gavin on the Fiddle.